So now that we are in meditation, allow the thing that you are meditating upon to take center stage. Open yourself and accept . Become one with your object of meditation without losing yourself or your purpose. And try to reach or maintain a good alignment in your energy body. Feel your connection to the elements of earth, water, air, and fire. They together make up your energy body. Planets of the sun and the moon inspiring your spirit and making it receptive. Planets Venus and Mars, making you flexible and strong. Planets Jupiter and Saturn, providing you with fortune and with challenges. Planet of Mercury, which allows us to perceive everything as a whole. And the Earth, where all these powers come together, they're joined into your being. And not just in your being, but in all beings. Maintain this perspective, this heightened state of awareness, and experiment with yourself. Test your limits. Discard all the things which don't belong to you anymore, which you don't need in the here and now. Which can flow back into your path. Know that all things are temporary. Flowing by on the river of time. nothing is so important that it can withstand this river of time. From that perspective, all things are important and nothing is important. Try to move your energy into areas where it is needed, so you become more harmonious and more balanced through your meditation. Feel that this is a state of awareness which can remain with you throughout the day and throughout your life. You can be in a meditative state and still be active. You will actually be better at anything you do if you're in a meditative state. More aware, more focused. Try to make yourself accept that this is how you want to be. This is a better state of being than what you are used to. While holding on to this state, slowly start moving your extremities, your fingers and your toes, alternating them. Slowly make the movement slightly bigger. Start moving your arms just a little bit, a few millimeters, maybe a centimeter. As the life force starts to circulate stronger and stronger, let it carry this new pattern of balance and rest throughout your system and flush out all the stress and worry. Of your meditation, to remain in balance, calm and focused. And enjoy the rest of your day. Feel this state of being will help you if you get into it in the morning. It will carry you through the day. It will help you if you get into it before you sleep, so you won't have to work in your dreams to get rid of all these tensions, but you can truly, deeply rest.